today. What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and today, if y'all do not know, today is New Year's Eve. Hold on, wait. Today is New Year's Eve, y'all. And tomorrow will be the first day of 2022. So, I have some things that I wrote down, cause why not? Hold on, y'all. Yeah, I think I forgot to write one more thing. Hold on. All right, y'all. So let's get this video started. I don't really want to talk much. Hold on, I am going to be talking like this whole video. So if you don't want to hear me talk, then all right, y'all. So let's get into it. I wrote a page and a half about how 2022 has went, how I feel about it, okay, stuff like that. So we gonna get into the video. 2022 has been a very unique year. I lost friends, bonds, and even myself at one point. But I had to tell myself, hey, it's time to be strong. Sometimes in this year, I wanted to quit YouTube, and the situation with my aunt just made me want to work. Sorry, that's the fireworks. And the situation with my aunt just made me want to work harder and be there for people. I just want to thank God for everything. I wouldn't have been here if it wasn't for God. God has made everything possible in my life. Like, if I wouldn't be here where I was, right? I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for God. I wouldn't be on YouTube right now. None of that. So I just want to thank God. Thank God, my mom, dad, aunts, uncle, cousins, brothers, sisters, grandma, grandpa, whoever. Just want to thank everybody. In the beginning of this year, I had two very special friends. Y'all know who y'all are. But I had two very special friends, and I created lots of memories with them. Even though I'm not very good friends with them anymore, my respect and my love for them has not changed. So, yeah, they made a very good impact in my life. And the only thing I regret about that friendship or whatever was, like, the only thing I regret to that trio, was not being a good enough friend. I was only caring about myself, and I understand now how I was acting. So I apologize to y'all. Bless y'all hearts. And yes, okay. And I made a decision around November. Or I think it was around late November or early December, that I will no longer be relying on my friends to make me happy. And I barely got friends, but I still got people that check up on me, stuff like that. And speaking of friends, most of them changed up on me, but I just wanna say thank you to the people that didn't. Thank you to the people I met this year. I'm good with them, you know? Yeah, even though, like, we're not friends or nothing, I'm okay with everybody. I'm cool with everybody. Not like I have a problem with nobody. So, yeah. Where was I at? Oh, okay. And, like, up in November or early December, I realized that I don't need friends to be successful. Especially when, like, you're walking out of college, you realize ain't nobody from high school. Oh, hold on. When you're walking into college, you don't have nobody from middle school, kindergarten, nothing like that. Okay, so When you call some, never mind. I'm not gonna even say it. I'm not gonna say it. So, okay. Let's see. Oh. Okay. I didn't make my YouTube channel to be successful. I did not make it for people to understand me. But I made it because I'm different. I am different, yes. And I thought everybody should know that. It's not like, hold on. Oh, I thought everybody should know that. Cause it's not like y'all gonna judge me for being different. Like, not everybody is the same. Hold on, everybody is different. And so, I just wanted to say, I created this YouTube channel. I didn't make it for y'all to understand me, nothing like that. I made it cause I wanted to express myself in my own way. Yeah. It's not like y'all gonna judge me like straight into my face, right? And I can't end this video off without talking about my subscribers and viewers. I can't end it off without talking about them. Oh, I got a blister right here, y'all. Yes, I can't end it off without talking about them. So, yeah. Let's see. Y'all. Y'all made me happy and proud of myself. When I tell y'all, y'all made me so proud of myself. I was proud when I got 5 views, y'all. 5. When Vlogmas was there, I had to consistently stay on track. It's actually super hard to do that. So if y'all trying to do Vlogmas next year, make sure y'all do that right, because I did not. I missed like a couple days. Then I did it like past Christmas and stuff. It was crazy, y'all. Vlogmas was a very, very special event. So y'all will remember that in a couple of years and be like, oh my goodness, look at Amaya's YouTube channel. Y'all gonna see she did Vlogmas, and y'all gonna see how she woke up every single morning tired and looking tired and stuff. Yes, because on the first Vlogmas day, y'all, the first Vlogmas day was, if y'all go see, look back at it, I was, y'all, don't worry about it. My eyes was red, I think on the first or second day, yeah, but y'all had made me happy and proud of myself. I wouldn't have been here doing anything. I wouldn't be doing YouTube right now. YouTube, social media, all of that. I wouldn't be doing that if it wasn't for y'all. And like the 1 to 2 people always viewing my videos. Thank y'all so much. And with the I still want to talk, y'all. Sorry. I just want to say, I'm just so thankful and proud. I'm proud of how far I've came. I'm proud of the achievements I made. I wish my aunt was here to see me and my achievements. I really wish she was here to see me start up. It's the fireworks. I wish she was here to see my YouTube channel. All of that. See how far I came in life. How I made the basketball team. She probably would have been like at my games. At least one of my games. She would have at least been at one of my games. And yeah. With the ending of this video, I still love everybody and my feelings have not changed towards anybody. Towards anyone. Towards anyone watching. But I want to say, thank you. I want to say thank you to everybody. And all right, y'all. So, since this is my last video of the year, and I'll see y'all next year. Oh, and I'm gonna be vlogging tomorrow, so make sure y'all go watch that. And I'll see y'all next year. I will usually say it like tomorrow, but I'll see y'all next year. Peace out. How wonderful.